no, see, we met a few years ago
again,
in Tokyo.
Nice to see you again.
Nice to meet you.
Physical camera control here, it allows you to very quickly get into the camera.
その辺何か課題があったのか、今後どのように進化していくのか。
One of our top YouTubers?
Not top.
You will be.
Yes, exactly.
皆さん、こんにちは。大川祐介です。さて、iPhone 16が公開されて、一番印象的だったのはカメラコントロールだと思います。今回なんとアップルさんから素敵な機会をいただき、カメラコントロールを開発した第一人者の方に動画でインタビューする機会をいただきました。まあ彼らも発表会でね、大変忙しい中、短い時間を作ってくださり、僕もね、シンプルにまあ3つほど質問をね、させていただきました。その方はですね、なんとアップルのシニアバイスプレジデント、ワールドワイドマーケティング担当のジョズさん。日本の会社で言うと副社長の立ち位置ですね。そして、アップルのカメラ UI 及びエクスペリエンスデザイナーのジョニーさんにお話をお伺いしました。ぜひ最後までご覧ください。どうぞ。
Thank you for making the trip.
Thank you. まあ今回カメラコントロール機能新しく搭載されたということで、まあ今後なんか写真、動画の撮影体験が、まあどのように進化していくのか想定されてますか？
Yeah, one of the things that we're very proud of is the fact that more pictures are taken on iPhone than any other camera in the world. And so we feel really a responsibility on how do we continue to make pictures and the camera experience better on iPhone. And we've given people some different ways to get to the camera quickly through software, but ultimately people want to get to the camera as quickly as they can to not miss the moment. And with having the physical camera control here, it allows you to very quickly get into the camera, very quickly take a picture, very simply. And for a pro photographer, it allows them to do even more. And of course, we've introduced our visual intelligence, so it's a great gateway to that as well.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.カメラコントロール搭載、要は、まあ、ハードウェアとソフトウェアが、まあ、うまく統合するにはかなり難しかったと思うんですけど、まあ、その辺何か課題があったのか、まあ、今後どのように進化していくのかお伺いしたいです。
If you look at something like camera control that does that seamless blend of hardware and software, and you start to think about how many experts that you would need to bring into the room in order to make a product like that, it is such a long list. You need to have hardware engineering expertise, software engineering expertise, sensors,Silicon. On the design side, we're lucky we're all co-located in one studio, but we have human interface, industrial design, motion design, haptics, sound, materials, color. And when you bring together that many experts, they're all working together in unison. They're all working on this singular experience. They're not working off in independent silos. And so we start to work through all these problems together as a group and trying to make sure that we can deliver the most seamless, best experience. And it just requires a huge number of people to work in concert with each other in order to be able to pull it off.
In a way that blurs hardware and software, really.
That's right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.まあ、もう少し踏み込んだ話を最後聞きたいんですけど、まあ、今僕もその、まあ、誰もが簡単に、ね、思い出を動画で残せるようなアプリを実は開発をしていて、まあ、今後このカメラコントロール機能を、まあ、API を開放するとかサードパーティーとして開発できるような、まあ、環境っていうのは想定されてるんですか？
Yeah, that's one of the things we're really excited about is we have this incredible ecosystem of great camera apps.
Yeah.
So we wanted to make sure that this camera control was something that, you know, other camera apps could take advantage of. We talked to a few of our developers ahead of time to tell them about this. They were super excited. So you're already going to see adoption from Snapchat and Kino and Blackmagic Camera. I know I'm missing a Halide's going to do it. There's others. It's pretty exciting. So I think you're going to love that.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.